Advising people how to move Congress is very easy. Getting them to follow the advice is very hard, and I get frustrated by that. I want gay men and lesbians to take the National Rifle Association as their model, or maybe the American Association of Retired Persons. Those two organizations have a great deal of influence, and you can agree or disagree with the NRA's agenda. That doesn't affect your view of how effective their methods are. You write to members of Congress and you call them. And you don't write to anybody whose name you see in the paper. You write to your representative and your senator. Members of the House and of the Senate listen to their constituents. Not 100% of the time, not on every issue, but one of the biggest impacts on us is what the constituents say. I think things are getting better. Prejudice is somewhat on the defensive, but it's got a lot of kick left. And the key will be to the gay men and lesbians and the people who love us and care for us, care more about ending bigotry than the bigots care about perpetuating it. If you ask the average member of Congress today, he or she has heard more from the bigots who want to perpetuate the bigotry than from those of us who want to oppose it. And until and unless we have enough determination and discipline to reverse that, because I think we have the numbers, if we don't immobilize them, then we're not going to win.